Micah, Dana, Japanese leaders are defending their decision not to evacuate people from a wider area around the plant. Now, this comes as the death toll from the earthquake and tsunami now passed 10,000 people. Meanwhile, France's Institute for Radiological Protection and Nuclear Safety today says that all three reactors at the Fukushima plant are precarious, adding that it is likely to stay that way for weeks, possibly even months. For KTLA 5 News, I'm Leila Feinstein. Dana, back to you.
All right, thank you.